With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves once again of our top three. Leclerc, Sainz, and Kyle. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix. We're here today on the shores of the Red Sea in the Lower Hejaz Mountains to visit one of the newest circuits on the Formula One calendar. We're in Jeddah, home to what we all hope is going to be a thrilling Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. So let's take a look at the topographical map of the Jeddah Street Circuit. As you can see, a number of challenging corners for the drivers to master here. We'll see just how much the teams have benefited from their time spent in practice this weekend. And like many street circuits, this track has the potential to punish drivers that get it wrong. Let's hope we avoid any safety cars today. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position, and a very happy Carlos Sainz will start second. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Kyle, Verstappen, and Sir Lewis Hamilton, and Perez, Russell, Norris, Fernando Alonso, and Esteban Ocon, Joe, Ricciardo, Valtteri Bottas, and Mick Schumacher, Magnussen, Gasly, Yuki Tsunoda, and Lance Stroll, Vettel, Albon, Latifi, and Richard Vershaw. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today? Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It'll keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Okay, now that we've got some good points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. is being enabled this lap. You can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Okay, this is your final lap of the race.
Great drive! We did it! Good.
Good job, we did it!
They've delivered an outstanding performance today and under intense pressure to take a well-earned victory at the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs, and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximize the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
Well, I'm thoroughly exhausted after the excitement of that race, but I'm sure it's nothing compared to our drivers here. They've worked hard to make it up there, and it's great to see them make their way onto the podium now. Let's see how the driver standings have changed. Kyle increases their championship lead. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Kyle. They pushed and pushed and found some fantastic performance. It was just a pleasure to watch.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Ferrari continue to extend the gap at the top of the table. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action. And I can't wait to see what's next.
The personnel department has asked us to deal with this. We have a couple of options here. Take your time. What you decide to do will have consequences. The department wants me to pass on their thanks for helping out.